Morning, Christy. You're all right. We're at the Yard House. Tasty Treats, over 120 beers on tap, as you can see that right there. We took you guys to the keg room earlier. Wow, it was pretty amazing. Okay, so Executive Chef Brian is here. Brian, this is what we were working on earlier today.
Yeah, those are our Mushu Egg Rolls, one of our most popular appetizers. We sell a ton of them. They're great for happy hour, great for...
And what's the sauce you have there?
That's a apple plum ginger dipping sauce. Applesauce, some ginger, plum, soy sauce.
Very good. Okay, and then Cynthia, you pair that with what?
With our House Honey Blonde, which is our beer is brewed by UNSA in Salt Lake City. Mm-hmm. It's going to go very well with that apple plum sauce that you got on the side.
Okay,
that
blonde honey ale. There and the apple there. Okay, I see where you're going. All right, now this is, you sell these like hotcakes even though they're not hotcakes.
This is our chicken nacho, our most popular appetizer by far. Chicken, cilantro, onions, tomato, guacamole, red and green sauces, fantastic.
Okay, and Cynthia, you pair
and
that
I
with?
I pair that with our Kona Longboard, which is a lager brewed from Hawaii, a really nice, light, crisp, kind of combat some of that spiciness from those sauces, too.
From Hawaii?
From Hawaii,
wow.
Yeah. All the way from Hawaii.
You know what, I think of ahi tuna, but I don't think of brew. Okay, so explain the two flights you have here. Let's start with this one.
Oh, we got the IPA six-pack over here, which has a lot of our session IPAs, Imperial IPAs, and our regular IPAs.
Okay.
That will change once a year, and then we got our traditional one that changes
over here
once a week. Yeah, and that one we try to keep it with different styles every week, so you can try a different variety from stouts, wheat beers, Hefeweizens, lagers.
You can see that in the different colors over here, the different hues, right?
Yep.
Okay, and so Brian, people want to come in and check you guys out and your happy hours, etc. What time does everything start?
We open at 11. We go lunch 11 to 3. Then we go happy hour 3 to 6. Okay. Dinner. Then we do a late night happy hour as well from 10 to 1.
All
10
right.
to close.
Well, come by and see Brian. Come by and see Cynthia. Thank you so much. And everybody who woke up this morning at the crack of dark 30.
Yeah.
All right. The Yard House right here at Cracker Park in Westlake. When we come back, lots more Fox 8 News in the morning. Stay with us.